A restaurant known for great vibes and good eats in Berkeley has lost its founder.
There is a somber mood inside Bette's Oceanview Diner this evening. KPIX's Dahl Lynn live there with more on Bette's passing and what she meant to the customers. Dahl?
A lot, and the diner is closed for the day because they only serve brunch here, but a lot of loyal customers are saddened and surprised by the passing of Bette. Just like the restaurant here, Bette, of course, is a legend here in this area. Bette's Oceanview Diner, a Berkeley institution for almost 35 years, known for its famous pancakes and brunch. Its well-known founder, Bette Croning, even wrote a book about her special pancakes. She worked here until she couldn't anymore, battling lung cancer.
The restaurant really meant everything to her.
Her daughter, Lucy, grew up in the restaurant and says the restaurant was a product of her parents' love story.
She used to be work as a social worker, and my father is trained as a tool and die maker, and all they ever wanted was to work together. And they loved food, and so they opened a restaurant so that they could be and work together.
It's a family-run business. Lucy says her mother treated everyone, both workers and customers, as family. Some of the workers have been working here from almost the beginning.
Well, it's like losing another mother, in a sense. I mean, you could talk to her about anything.
Aside from Bette's famous pancakes, the diner made national headlines in 1991 when a waitress asked a man to leave because he was reading a Playboy magazine next to families that were eating. Playboy founder Hugh Hefner sent free copies for men to read the magazine in front of the restaurant to protest and argue it was free speech. That move attracted counter-protests from people who supported the diner. And to this day, Bette's Diner still has a huge following.
When you find a good place, you just want to keep coming back.
Longtime customers say they're grateful for what Bette did for the community.
She's a part of 4th Street and the whole culture. She's seen the whole culture around 4th Street grow up here. And she's been a part of it.
Bette was 71 years old. Her daughter, Lucy, and her husband will continue to manage this restaurant. Live in Berkeley, I'm Dahl Lynn, KPIX 5.